here's the Bronco pad. Nothing but the finest accommodations here, folks. We got four bunks, two mattresses, and a loft. There's a whole lot of home here. I don't know who'd want to sleep on the bottom. They crawl around and get splinters. Getting ready to ride.